Hi. First, let me say that I've only been doing this as some sort of experiment. I'm not an expert. I just thought I should give it a try. I do not have a lot of resources either, but I have a GTX 1050 Ti, a CPU with Ryzen 3 processor, with 16GB DDR4 RAM, and 128GB SSD hard drive. I've always been curious about cryptocurrency mining, but obviously my 4GB GPU can no longer do it with Bitcoin or Ethereum, so I went for Dogecoin using unminable app. It was not producing much, but it was okay. Then I heard about Chia. It says it does not need expensive GPUs, and it does not gobble up a lot of electricity. But I only have one rig. I cannot leave Dogecoin mining because I haven't even reached 30 Doge, the minimum payout. So I tried using the same computer for both. I got 500GB SSD temporary destination for my plots. I will be transferring the finished plots into another hard drive eventually if this becomes successful. I began plotting Chia while mining Dogecoin using the same computer. What you've been seeing in the video is the result. I've only been at it for like 2 or 3 days before I posted this video, and it looks like it can be done. As can be seen here, I've already completed a Chia plot and now onto my second plot, while my Dogecoin mining has progressed from 22 to 23 Dogecoins. I don't know how it will affect the lifespan of my computer though, so that still remains to be seen. I just give it a try.